He recently returned to the UK to work on his upcoming Amazon comedy, Mammals. And James Corden treated his wife Julia Gary, 42, to dinner at celeb hotspot Scott's in Mayfair on Tuesday night. The comedian, 42, made a hasty exit as he left the restaurant and wore a green silky bomber jacket for the date. James sported the interesting jockey type number, pairing the jacket with a pair of mid-wash skinny jeans. He kept himself safe by wearing a black face mask, showing just a peek of his green eyes. The comedian stepped out in a pair of fresh, white trainers and teamed the look with dark jeans. The star bumped his head on the car door as he tried to open the car door before climbing into the back with his wife. Julia, meanwhile, looked lovely as she modeled a long, cream blazer for her meal out. The producer swept up her golden blonde tresses into a low bun, leaving her bangs out to frame her face. She added a slew of accessories for her date night look, wearing a multitude of sparkly silver earrings and carrying her essentials in a red quilted purse. The outing comes as James was spotted in London last week at a reported filming location. The Hillingdon-born star is going back to his comedic roots by starring in the upcoming Amazon comedy, Mammals. It's not clear if he was filming for this project on the day. Although the plot is currently being kept under wraps, James will be appearing alongside Tom Jones, Sally Hawkins and Henry Lloyd Hughes. The six-part series will be James' comedy comeback since the Gavin and Stacey Christmas special almost 2 years ago.